Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest is the co-founder and executive director of a program with a mission to empower amazing youth to realize their possibilities through music, and that's exactly what they've been doing tuition-free for close to a decade. Please welcome Dante Rameau of the Atlanta Music Project. Welcome to the show. So you're celebrating your 10-year anniversary.
That's right.
Take us back 10 years ago. Why did you decide to co-found this amazing organization?
Well, we looked at the landscape of music education in Atlanta.
Yeah.
And there was a part of Atlanta that had a lot of opportunities, a lot of youth orchestras, a lot of choirs. But then there was another part of Atlanta that had very little. And so we wanted to provide an after-school program where kids could come and learn how to play music, but do it in a way that was very intense.
Okay.
We don't do things lightly at the Atlanta Music Project. And so year one, we had one center, an after-school program with 30 kids, and they would come 5 days a week, 2 hours a day.
Wow, where did your love for music come from?
My parents forced me to do it.
They forced you to do it.
They put me in it, and I loved to perform and play, mm-hmm. but I never liked practicing.
Okay.
And so they were the ones that helped me to get the determination and the patience to really sit at the piano every day and practice. And then I went on to saxophone and then bassoon and then university and degrees
right.
and professional.
All yeah. that. And now you're able to bless young people with that gift that I'm so glad that your parents
Thank
made you,
you yeah.
do. That's a beautiful thing. So over the last 10 years, you guys have done some great work performing with T.I., Monica, and Lecrae, and now you have your headquarters space. What are you most proud of?
I'm most proud of the students over here that you're gonna see.
Mm-hmm.
Like you said, it's been 10 years, and I remember when Niaja walked in third grade. I remember when wow. Donovan walked in kindergarten, and now they're seniors and high schoolers, and they've come such a long way.
Yeah.
They sound great, but they've been working at this for 10 years, practicing 6 to 10 hours a week after school.
That's great.
So they've really earned it, and I think that's what's gotten us the attention is their hard work and their talent.
Yeah, we just saw a little piece of video of the guys performing with T.I. on NPR's Music's Tiny Desk concert. How did that happen? Did they reach out to you guys? How did it happen?
Well, we have a great sponsor. Last year, Cricket Wireless sponsored
okay.
our youth orchestra,
mm-hmm.
and they were able to hook us up with T.I., and his team had the idea of inviting our students on to his performance to back him up with strings.
Yeah.
Right now, hip-hop and strings is kind of a hot thing.
Yeah, right now, so, that's good. Yeah. That's good stuff. So talk to us about how music can invoke social change. I mean, obviously, from way back in the day, music was all we had to survive. But talk to us about where music and how it has transitioned to this day and why it's so important, especially for our young people.
Absolutely. Well, we're betting that if you have a teenager that can play the violin or sing or play the clarinet really, really well, they've probably developed some great character traits
mm-hmm.
that can help them to be figure out problems, to execute on the spot, to delay gratification. So this is a long-term thing, becoming good at music. And so these skills are translatable into academics and life.
That's good. My daughter actually plays the flute, and she also has experience with the ukulele. So I need to get her back in ukulele. Do y'all do ukulele with the Atlanta Music Project?
For your daughter, we'll make an exception.
Okay,
yeah,
okay, good. Okay, good. But I know it's not.
We'll work it in there.
Right. So right now, we are going to hear from some amazing young people, and they'll be performing Sweet Low, Sweet Chariot. We're really excited about that. So let's introduce the Atlanta Music Project to Sister Circle Live.
Thank you.
Dante, did they do well?
They did well.
They did well. Okay, thank you so much, Dante, again. And for more information, and if you definitely want to become involved, please make sure you visit their website at www.atlantamusicproject.org. Can we get more and more round of applause for these amazing young people? Yes, and Dante Ramo. We'll be right back. Good job. I wish I could.